kicked out. That's fair. One run will score. Two runs will score. Torres held up at third, and it's a stand-up double for Callie Martin. And this pitch is over the head of Claire Jenkins, hit by Hattie Moore, and two runs will score. 4-0 Missouri. The 2-1. Up the middle, poked away by Cornell, and here comes the runner. There's no throw home, and Missouri's got six here in the first inning. Game two of the doubleheader. This one hit hard. It will drop in the gap. Rounding third is Romaine, and Missouri adds another run here in this game with two outs.
Figure out something to do.
1-2, this one hit hard and high, way back there and moving. It went off George's glove. One run will score as Jenkins rounds third, and Alabama with some two-out production. This one chopped up. Trying to make a play is the shortstop, Rollin. It will not be in time. Gettins, 3-1. Hit hard. Brown catches it. Tagging up is Moore, and she will score with ease. Hit hard out towards center. Headed way back. Rollin crawled up her. The throw to first is not in time. It got away. 8-for-12. And a 3-for-9 is Morgan. Out to left. Around comes Anderson. She will score. And Morgan with an RBI single increases Alabama's lead 12-8. Conference on tonight. And Schroeder hits this one hard out to right. It gets past George. 1-1 will score as Clark comes around. Rounding third is Jenkins. The throw home will get away from the catcher. And how about a triple? And Alabama makes the comeback. An unbelievable game. And a 14-8 victory over Missouri to sweep the doubleheader.